Franklin is about to get married. Look at the venue. The nice wedding area. But see, we're not getting married yet. You can look around. The place is beautiful. But before we get into that, of course, who do you think is getting married to? What do you think her name is?
It might not matter because you've seen in the title that she's a psychopath.
But drop a comment down below. How does this wedding end? How does it go? Because you already know it's going to be a little crazy. And I will be picking a comment from this video to get a shout out just like they did. So big shout out to them. And well, if you guys haven't already, drop a big fat juicy like and subscribe and join the Green Kingdom so you can get that shout out. And now, my venue. My wedding venue is looking great. You can see Franklin's going to fit in perfectly here. And my wife and everybody else. So we're all going to be great. I'm deeply in love with this amazing, magnificent woman.
But I need to go home and get ready because my wedding's very, very soon.
I might just take off in this ride right here, even though it's not really mine. Yay, man, don't mention this to anybody. Yeah, it's fine. It's totally normal. Okay, he's definitely telling somebody. Anyways, I'm gonna ride off in this nice ride. Hey, man, don't tell nobody. I'm telling you right now. Don't tell. Hey! Oh, guys, I'm so sorry. Anyways, thanks for the ride. I gotta go switch up my clothes because I'm not looking very wedding-like. And by the way, guys, nobody got invited to our wedding because she has no friends, and I don't want my friends to know who she is because she's
crazy.
Okay, guys, I'm finally home. I think my wife is out. You know, she's probably getting ready and stuff. I'm gonna drive this vehicle back even though we have a slight problem. Drop a comment below what we should do about the car.
This ain't good.
Now, guys, I do have the perfect outfit. I would be getting dressed with my boys, but, you know, we're not doing that today because I have no groomsmen or nothing like that. Let's see. What should I wear? Black hoodie and jeans? Nah, probably not. Now, I got a tuxedo I'm looking super fly in, but I'm thinking something a little bit more. Oh. That might clash with her dress, so we're just gonna have to go with the tuxedo. Man, I'm looking too good right now, guys. Let me check myself out in the mirror. What am I looking like? Okay, okay. You see, it's a normal time, normal wedding. Everything's normal. Everything's gonna go to plan. You know, usually you're like,
oh, great, it's gonna be a disaster.
Oh my God, I'm super nervous. Everything's gonna go downhill.
But no, ain't nothing gonna happen. Let me go ahead and call my beautiful wife up. She's gotta be.
Hello?
Oh, hey, hey!
Hey, honey!
Hey, where are you at?
Yeah, I'm just getting ready and stuff.
Are you getting ready and stuff? Yeah, I figured. So, yeah, I'm about to head down to the venue and stuff. I'll be there in a little bit. You're gonna be there, right?
I'll see you later, I mean.
Oh! Okay.
Just a little cough.
She's crazy. What was that? What was that, guys? I don't know. Nah, it wasn't nothing. It wasn't nothing. There's nothing. It's nothing. Eh. Just gonna drive this car super fast because today is it's great. It's one of the best days of my life, and I need to slow this thing down because I ain't got the money to be replacing it. And the wedding's right around here. Oh God! Okay. Listen, guys, I actually took this car to get it detailed up and stuff, and it just really didn't work out to my benefit. I can't show up with that. That car doesn't exist. Just go ahead and here we go. And. Oh, wow! What was that explosion? Ah! Ah! Don't tell nobody about that. I don't need nobody to be knowing about that at all. My wedding. Yeah, I'm getting married today. I'm getting married today, and there's actually nobody attending the wedding. It's pretty sad. Why is there two chairs here? I don't know, but I'm just gonna stand here and... Dun, 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 dun! Da 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 da, da da da. Honey, you can come up. You can walk.
Okay.
It's getting real awkward, guys. Man, I don't know who's gonna get us married. Hey, whatever. It's gonna work. Well, there she is. There she is. You're married today. You look great.
Shut up.
Sorry.
Will you want to take out a beer, waffle, and wedding and pancake wife? Yeah. You want to do that?
I do.
I do.
All right, you two idiots are married. Have a nice life. Yeah.
Honey, could right. You not do that? It's getting a little weird.
Okay. We're married. Hey, honey, let's go home because you're really freaking me out. I don't know what's going on. Honey, woohoo, we're married. Honey, come on. We're going to get in the car that I stole earlier that's not here. Hold on. I'll find a car. What was that? Anyways, we got to get a car. Hey, I need that car. Me and my crazy wife just got, we got married. All right, she's kind of, she's crazy. Listen, I just murdered y'all. She'd probably be proud. Could you get out?
Can't believe you left me in there.
There she
is. Why would you do that? I can't believe you left me. Try.
Okay.
Like you're kidding.
I love you.
Yeah.
Okay. I don't know how this happened. I gotta get home, guys. Honey, we're home. It's our house now.
I know.
Come inside.
This is my house. Not even yours. Go get me some food now.
Guys, I gotta do what she says. It's my wife. How about an apple? Is an apple?
No! I don't want that!
Okay. I'll get anything but an apple. God, somebody save me. I didn't know I was signing myself up for, man. This is kind of bad. I'm rich and stuff, and... I was just about to make some, whatever you want. What do you want? I'll figure it out. Okay, honey, I could just make some food if you want. You don't have to follow me around in circles. I really don't like. You're walking a little faster. Why are you walking so fast? Hey, honey, listen. Hey. Okay, I'm sorry.
Guys, listen, I can't make up. She made me go to sleep in my tux. She said the only thing I look good in is my tux. I gotta get out of here. I don't know what's going on. I gotta get out of here. She can have the house. I gotta grab my keys.
She can have the house, guys. She can have it. I don't care. Listen, we just got married and she instantly switched up on me.
I need to take a drink or something. You know what I'm saying? Like, I just need to take the load off. Whew, now we can just like head over.
Going somewhere?
No, I was just grabbing a drink. And I wanted to look out and see, you know, see the view. Because it's like so pretty. It's like blue and stuff. And, you know, really just, What is it when it's in your hand? What's in your hand? Why you got the... It was just cutting food, right?
Yeah. Guys, I'm telling you right now, this is getting a little too bad.
I mean, I said that it was... It's great being married to the love of my...
I need to run for my life.
Yeah, man, I'm out of here. I can't be doing this. She can have this place. I don't care about none of that. I'm out of here. I'm rich. I could buy another house, man. Oh, yeah. Guys, I just needed to take the load off. I got some good music playing and everything. Whoa!
Hello, what? Honey.
No! Oh, God, what are you doing? Oh, God. Guys. She's after me. I don't know where she is, but I need to get out of here ASAP. She's following me and stuff. Oh, this ain't good. Oh, there's the car. I need to, go the opposite way. And the door came off and everything. I don't know if she made it out of that. Hopefully she didn't, man. It's supposed to be a simple night, a simple day. I get married, have a great night and everything. But nah, what is it? I'm over here injured. I can barely walk. You can see how I'm walking, man. It hurts! I had a car crash and stuff. Show up in my car, man. I don't know what the heck. This place is crazy. Don't be getting married out there. I'm telling you right now. If you get married in Los Santos, it might be a bad.
Hi, Franklin.
No! Listen! Oh, she's getting close! Back up! That took her out, Brandon. Okay, guys. It's not what it looks like. It looks like I killed my wife. I didn't do that. Nope. I didn't do that. Nope. I threw a bomb on the ground for science purposes and exploded, and sometimes, you know, things happen. So the good news about the little science experiment with the explosion is the fact that I can go home and live my life now. Because I don't... Oh, my gosh. My wife is missing. But she tried to kill me, man. She was chasing me down with a knife and stuff. I know y'all seen her. She's a little psychopath, man. She's a psycho! You know, maybe it's better if I don't go home, because she did have a few psycho friends. I'm just gonna buy a new house or something. Hey, how's it going? Whew. I need something to drink after this. This is a little crazy. This is just a little much, if you know what I'm saying. Grab a little drink. Nothing much, just a little soda. Nothing big. It's only $1 can, which is...
Damn, that hits.
That's a great price. That's a great price. You know what? I might sleep in this RV over here for the night, too. Maybe I go talk to this guy and see what this whole thing's about. Buy this thing up. You know how it goes. Hey, sir! Larry's RV sale. Hey, man, what's the price on that looking like?
What the hell do you think you're doing here?
Hey, I'll give you the best.
Dead,
all right. Ah! No, honey, listen, it's hey man, listen, I'm not the one you want to come after. Look at that run, that's a killer run. Hey man, listen, I need to tell you something right now. She's crazy.
I'm totally normal, honey. I'm just, you know, a little upset.
Oh my God, no!
That you decided to.
Oh my God.
Leave me. What do you think this is, honey? Do you think he was really gonna get away? Oh, yeah.
Yeah,
the bomb back there? Don't ever try that again.
Okay? Now, do you want this plate to go inside of your neck?
I love you.
Or what? I suggest you listen to me. Get in the car. I'm driving us home. Actually, you drive us home.
If I run off into the woods, I can run off right now. You know what?
I'm coming, honey! I'm coming!
Out of here right now. I am not playing these games.
Honey, yeah, I just got a flashlight. Guys, I need to go to Trevor's house. He'll know exactly what to do because he's like kind of like a... Okay, she was just yelling at me. She's kind of like a psychopath. Men, maybe I can stop at the...
Hi.
Oh, God!
You better watch where you're going.
You're psycho!
You're going to kill us!
We did this already once. Oh God. No. Oh. No!
I got the perfect plan. Wanna try to leave me? We're married now. You don't get to get away from anything.
She's gonna run me
over, honey!
Ah. Looks like I'll just have to find another one.
Oh, man. Thought I was gone. Looks like she's gone, too. Finally, she thinks I'm dead, man. We're all good. All good.
Whew. This looks like Franklin's house.
No! And if you guys enjoyed this, drop a comment if you made it to the end. Drop a big, fat, juicy like, subscribe, and join the Crane Kingdom, baby, and I. We'll see you guys in the next video.